Colon cancer surgery has evolved over the past 10 years. It's turned from everybody getting an open surgery to laparoscopic and now robotic surgery. There's still many indications where an open surgery needs to be performed, but there's also a lot of indications where we can do minimally invasive surgery or laparoscopic robotic surgery where we make small incisions and use cameras and instruments to remove the tumor. If someone's able to undergo a minimally invasive approach, either the laparoscopic or the robotic, then the recovery is going to be much quicker than somebody who has to go through a big open incision. The incision in and of itself is the limiting factor in terms of how someone's going to recover. When you take a piece of the colon out and you have to put it back together, well, you've also cut all the nerves that go to the colon, and the colon doesn't work well right away. It's got to take some time for it to wake back up, if you will. That time for the colon to wake back up usually is time spent in the hospital because a patient can't be fed if their colon's not working. We typically wait for the bowels to start functioning before we would send them home. Laparoscopically or minimally invasive has been shown to actually decrease the amount of time needed to recover in the hospital for that to occur versus an open surgery. After the surgery, the typical recovery time is usually a couple weeks for laparoscopic, probably about a month if you've had open surgery, both from a strength standpoint, from how you're eating, and just how you're feeling overall.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.